So how does it now work on the receiver side with cyclic prefix? So receiver block diagram. So how does it look like here? And also the idea how we decode that. Let's just have a look here at the block diagrams. We need to have first a cyclic prefix detector. And we receive this here. And then we've got our bandpass demodulator. And then the cyclic prefix detector then tells the Fourier transform here.